political powers. The political powers are not actually powerful. Religious powers are more powerful than political powers. And by that, I don't mean any one religion. All religious powers. Why? Why all religious powers are more important than political powers? Let's discuss. And if you look at the religious powers, from where does the religious power? The economic power. Once a very good, you know, अच्छा आदमी है मुरारी बापू, तो उन्होंने मुझे 1 लाख रुपया का इनाम दे दिया। मुझे फोन आ गया कि बापू आपको 1 लाख, मुझे बापू तो हम हिंदू गांधी बापू कहते थे। मैंने सोचा कि गांधी बापू 1 लाख रुपया कहाँ से लाया, वो तो कभी का मर गया है। मेरे पास कौन है बापू, वो है बापू। तो आई सेड आई डोंट नो दैट। सो इसको नसीब रहता है वो। So then my fellow writers, they come up and tell me that Narsi Mehta no appoint kar raha. I said, Narsi Mehta no nahi appoint kar raha, tujhe lakka mo maan se Narsi Mehta. He doesn't mind. Why do you mind? Narsi Mehta is used to being abused. Don't worry. So then they climb down. And I said, I'll then tell the letter, which has recently been translated into Hindi in 2 volumes of my critical essays, have been published by Raj Kamal and Raza Foundation. So, ये आपको बार काबिल है, मैं कहता हूँ जो धर्म में काम, बता ने बिगा करवा मुझे, बता ने बड़ी पैशन हो जाता है जब संयम में लाना मुझे, मुझे धर्म में काम धर्म होता है, और ये काम नहीं, और तो मुझे कुछ। Then this person himself is in a good band, and once I received a phone call from one of them, seated in my own flat in Vadodara. He said, Bapu here. So then I got into this funny mood, I said, Kaya Bapu. Okay, fine, I don't know. I said, very nice, welcome. Okay, after that, Bapu came out of here. So I said, what happened? It's a nice man. So then to my fellow writer, these are also writers, they discuss your book. बेचारा वो व्यापार नहीं करता है लेकिन ये दलाली करता है ये लेकर और सो फॉर तो देन ही सेड दैट ही वांट्स टू मीट मेनी गुजराती लैंड आई सेड वेरी गुड वेरी नाइस सेड सो मेनी गुजराती लैंड आर कमिंग आई सेड वेरी नाइस वेलकम कम सो देन एवरीवन आई न्यू दैट देयर स्पीकर वाज बी ऑन व्हेन ही वाज टेलीफोनिंग मी एवरीबॉडी वाज रिलेटेड आई न्यू सो आई मेड सम फन सो देन He must have said this that this can be okay and make a home on one of He said, Bapu would like to come to your place. I said, most welcome. Then I said, that too. I'm sorry, but my first condition was that no journalist should come. Because otherwise, he would write in such a way that I'll make Bapu be programmed by the game. That's why all journalists are not like you. They're also journalists. They are writers and writers and journalists and journalists. And you write. And I said, only 2 more people should come. I don't want the whole group. This man came. It's a, I have a small little terrace, I could do that. So first a jeep came, then a car came, then another car came, and then another jeep came. I was very angry. I said, I must go down and stop people from coming up. But from one car he came, and others were there. They all stayed there, because he had instructed them to stay there. And he came only with 2 good people. He came and he talked to me for 45 minutes. He had tea and knife. Then I said that, Murari Dasji, tomorrow come horizontal. Tomorrow come vertical. Tomorrow vertical come, I will tell you about Khara Bridge and vertical. The Tamaru come tomorrow change to vertical. So he is respectful. You have come to my place. I am grateful to you. But don't believe me on that. I don't mean it. What do I do? But the auto rickshaw is there, the cars are riding very fast. Auto rickshaw is very high. Third class, abhi to AC, train chalti hai, toh plane mein jane ke kya zarurat hai. Aur jab bulate hai, plane mein bulate hai, toh plane mein chale jaate hai. Train mein chale jaate hai. So, one is that, I wish that he is enlightened friend, group of friends. These are the concerns of a Gujarati writer. And this is the tradition, 3 volumes of Gujarati. And there are such similar models in all other literatures, Indian literatures, and foreign literatures, all human beings. So if you could jointly sponsor such a narrative, and this narrative will have nothing to do with political powers, or religious powers, or economic powers, and will have everything to do with it. But will there be partisans? But will we place ourselves at such a place where that great scientist said that if I find a fulcrum in a kind of a ganga lekar yahan par, to prithvi ko bhi main upar kar sakta hu, and then some saying like that of a physicist. So a writer finds a place, and his language is like that ganga. And his selflessness is willing to give up some comforts, like every genuine journalist. I knew our great journalist in Vadodara, Krit Bhai. Selflessness, courage to stay. And here, cited a hundred. Lekin, my request to you is, even after today's meeting, you could treat it as a starting point, if you could keep in contact with me. And with your help, you could present this narrative of what literature is. Now, literature has always been related in India to political Vyas and Valmiki, great examples. And Brahat Katha of Gujarati, third great example. So these, if you could, I'm really grateful. I'm sure this is what you also want to do. That's why you invited such a person like me. I'm very grateful to you. And to both the institutions, analysed institution, Press Club, and my friend. So, thank you.
We did your talk, sir. You say, whenever I attempt to write that, I am under fire. Let us say you are right, right. So this is in you. Do you have any suggestion to resolve this? I mean, do you also define the enough for us?
As you are a journalist, the real challenge came to you so much more precisely and powerfully. That even if you want to occupy a center space, that is under fire. In fact, that is under the greatest fire. Yes. So, it comes from a journalist because the language of the journalist is abhidhamulak. You have to say everything clearly, precisely, in so many words. The language of the writer is Yanjana Mulak. That's why we are not under fire. That's why this thought has not come to me so directly. And I'm grateful to you. That's why I said that someone should punish me. Because I've been writing all this, and I've been speaking also to this. But I'm not under fire. It is because literature is on the margin, and we have become, you know, इसको क्या करें, इसको क्या परिश करें, ऐसा है. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल माय प्ली विद द राइटर फ्रेंड्स हु आर हियर इज दैट वी मस्ट आल्सो फाइंड आउट वेज ऑफ सेइंग थिंग्स सो डायरेक्टली दैट वी आर अंडरस्टैंड. सो दैट इज वन फॉर आवर सेल्फ. बट यू आर नॉट आस्किंग मी व्हाट द राइटर शुड जॉइन यू मोर डायरेक्टली. सी राइटर्स जॉइन मोर डायरेक्टली द लेफ्ट scholars and right scholars, any number of writers who do also some love propaganda for all these. Wo baat mein aap center mein kaisa jude hain aapke saath critical writing ka jana aur aapke saath kaisa how to come closer to courageous journalists. is to write these columns, which is to my mind very limiting. Correct column to write, daily me dikho, aisa bhi bole bahut log kehte hain, daily me dikho usme dikho. So how can we really come together? I think theater for us would be the media to come closer to courageous journalists today. Gujarati theater, even Pravin Joshi was moving towards that direction. We lost it. So that is the first idea that comes to my mind. I must really confess to you, this whole idea of threat has not come. I have not experienced threat in this. I have only experienced laurels in spite of all this doing this. That's why I am very thankful to you. I think, that's why I'm not able to answer you. I am trying to figure out the theater just as in Juni Rangumi. He used to write plays about all the mythological characters, and whole of Gujarati audience knew that Duryodhana is Angreji and Arjun is our Gandhiji. Nothing like that. They worked out metaphors. So, several of old Gujarati plays were banned by the British. That is one way. So that is first thing that occurs to me, that they must write plays, because plays have to be seen and plays speak very much more directly than poetry. So that is one. Second, essays. I have not written too many essays. So now I have been writing essays in our part of Gujarati, about Rema Singh, which is read about, when I started, it was read by 325 people, and I made lots of efforts. Now it is read by 351 people. And it's not essay writing. What I mean with your help is that one must write essays, like the great French essays did. French Revolution came out of those essays. Niranjan Bhagat used to write stuff, and Vasukha Joshi, of course, in Samayaran, wrote all that. So that is the second thing that comes to me. But I take a gift from you, apart from this nice book, and I will give some thought to it, and we must keep in touch. I'm not even here, probably.
Now, I got a little late, so I didn't get the first half of the lecture with them. But you mentioned these three, Boone's period of literature in Gujarat. This is just an off-the-topic kind of a question. Gujarat is the state in the country with the longest coastline. Gujarat is very famous for migrants. Before the British has sent Indian slaves to West Indies, etc. too. The Gujarat coast always had gone across to Africa, etc. But I don't see much internationalism in Gujarat reality. Not to mean that I am a very prolific trader of Gujarat. Would you like to answer that question?
Vasukha Joshi used to say about theatre, જે નાટક છે એ ભજવાતા નથી, ને ભજવાય છે તે નાટક નથી. ઇઝ સમથિંગ ઇન ઇટ. મેરીટાઇમ લિટરેચર ઇન ગુજરાત હેઝ બીન દેર. ફોર એક્ઝામ્પલ, દેર ઇઝ વન ભાનુવતી દેવી, ભાનુવતી માતા. ઇન સત્યનારાયણ કથા, વિચ ઇઝ પોપ્યુલર ઇન એવરી હોમ, દેર ઇઝ એ સાધુ વાણીઓ હુ ઇઝ અ મર્ચન્ટ. ધેન Gunantra Acharya in a Sagar Katha, and then Sukami, a great man, Devo Nadal. So, 2 years back from Gujarat, the Sahitya or Sahitya Academy Delhi, we had a 3-day program on Sagar no Sahitya. But what happens is, we are not able to generate movements in Gujarati society, in spite of our best efforts. Nothing happens. Sagaru Sahitya, everybody came, Sitanshu Yeshschandra came. But lots of people came there. That's why I'm appealing to the journalists. And only with your help can you produce moments. In Gujarat, no newspaper would publish almost any news about, you know, literary events. That's why I'm saying that let's keep in touch. And here is one editor, not a journalist, but lovely Samarth editor is seated right here, Deepak Doshi. Now he runs a journal, lovely Samarth, which is read very widely, and yet the most difficult of the writing, most difficult of the points he is able to publish. तो मेरे के मन है तो उनको मार के पे बगैर बगैर पहुंचा उसको नाम नहीं समझ रहा मैं विच योर हेल्प. तो आज ये गुजरात में सागर सोसाइटी से उनके इंटरनेशनल से इंटरनेशनल में बहुत से तो देखे जैसे सरस्वती के दर्द में जो तो मुंबई के निकले ने होली पर वैसे ने क्या जाए केतन ने साथे एंड वी मेड दैट टेलीविजन सीरियल सरस्वती का फर्स्ट होल पार्ट केतन ने था डायरेक्टली आई रोट इट. So the first scene was a ship. So he sought to tell me, he wanted to highlight. So fellow, he comes from Mumbai, Deshi ship, and it's there to show him. So there is also kind of an other, personally. And narrative. We have to do a lot of things. I mean, Shetra Thirvan is a good thing. આ પ્રમુખ તરીકે ચૂંટણી કાર્ડ વાંચે તે છે તો ગુજરાતમાં નથી ચાલુ, ગુજરાતમાં બીજા લોકો ઉછાળે છે. એમાં તમે મદદ કરો તો મારું કંઈક ચાલે બધા આપણો આ જે કહ્યું ગુજરાત ઇન્ટરનેટ પણ દાખલા તરીકે ઇફ યુ આસ્ક એની નો આસ્ક 10 ગુજરાતી હું કિશોર જાધવ 9.5 ગુજરાતી હું સે નો કે હાફ ગુજરાતી હું દસું મેં હાફ ગુજરાતી હું સે યસ. હું કિશોર જાધવ ઇઝ અ ગ્રેટ Gujarati writer, he lived, he was an IAS officer, but opted for Nagaland. He married a Naga lady and wrote extensively on Nagaland, a great novel. But how can Guru Bhoche, Pradhan, Guru Karina Kodidhavaya, Pradhan Abhimu Karo, Pradhan Abhimu Karo, Sahitya na Pradhan, Pradhan na Sahitya na. The captives of culture has failed Gujarati. Why? And it's Mare Nagaya Jake International, Krishna Dara Shindra Nizhu, Ashutam was in it. Darshak novels, he sent his Satyakam to Germany. But we are not able to tell that. Because we are lost in this, you know, sentimental jungle. Tumko gaya, latmuda matmuda kare karo, gaya khoi. Aisa mein, audience ka bata haan, iti kuda gaugun kare, kaapin na kaya kaya, kaya audience hai, kaya audience hai. Kuda hum kuda kare mungi. Nei chana ke ne, wadra asa ta sarkha bhi ho to, kare bhare 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 There's a poet who does all the hit, of course, from the stage also is better, but even in the audience, even sitting there, he makes so much shock. Draws attention. Saraswati Chandra, you have to argue that. Mahatma Desi Rai. So, Tyagar, Buddhidhan and the Maharaj. And Buddhidhan, how do you know that he has a job? So, Buddhidhan asked him, What are your qualifications? Of course, he was an MA, LMD, but he didn't want to say that. So he said, that I have one qualification. Hmm? Joya vina, hmm? Dekhaya vina, joy shaku shu. And a srishti na buddha anambu, tagi shaku shu. Umara dekha pa na kao shu, ka tamari pasan tu hundu shu. Tame joya vina, dekhaya shaku shu. Yara bhai, joa anu shu, dekha manu nasi. So, but these are the issues which we must collectively take up. We must also interact with Gujarati Sahitya Parishad and help us in many ways. And I will take your email address and get it. Sir.
Is there any movement of translation of other languages which came to Gujarat? There are not many Indian languages which exchange with other languages. In the southern section, we have more exchange, a lot of Tamil or Malayalam or Bengali books are translated to English language. Marathi and Bengali translates a lot of other languages also. But I haven't heard much about Gujarati translation of other language
No, I think we will sit together. Sir, Ram Shri is Hari.
Krishna.
I know, of course I know him, but after the long time. Krishna.
Yeah,
yeah. Mujhe Ramujba, and impertinent to our town. Mujhe made crash course up on Guruji. In the sense, then again, you know, I come back to the issue of narrative. मुझे तो मैं डबल अनुभव तो नहीं आया था, निजी भाषा होगा तो, बे जोक से, गुजराती लोग सारा मसाला और दोनों कथा का कौन बीस खंडे का, तो बीजे नंबर है कौन, शरद बाबू का, तो ऑल ऑफ मराठी, लॉर्ड्स ऑफ मराठी लिटरेचर, लॉर्ड्स ऑफ बंगाली लिटरेचर, लॉर्ड, फॉर यू नो मोर देन పండిత్ పాపం కట్టబడాలి సంస్కృత ప్రతి పూవలు వాళ్ళు నేనేసి ప్రాకృత మనుష్యవతి వాళ్ళు నేనేసి వాళ్ళు నిన్నీ ఆ సార్ బెటర్ వాటికి విషయం చెప్తుంది జ్ఞానపీఠ అవార్డు కూడా చెప్తే ఎవడే ఎమాకి ట్రక్స్ పెట్టాలి ది ఫస్ట్ సిరీస్ ఆఫ్ బుక్స్ ట్రాన్స్లేటెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ మరాఠీ విన్నా వాస్ ట్రాన్స్లేటెడ్ ఫస్ట్ బాబట్ వాస్ ట్రాన్స్లేటెడ్ అడాప్టర్ మాస్టర్ వాస్ ట్రాన్స్లేటెడ్ నారాయణ చౌరే వాస్ ట్రాన్స్లేటెడ్ ఫైన్ So, what if you translate it from Gujarati into Marathi? Into Gujarati. Now, I am...